hoping to travel over the holidays, Boeing says you should feel safe flying. The company funded a new study to test the effectiveness of several cleaning techniques used on planes. Researchers applied a live virus that's harmless to humans, but even more resilient than COVID-19. Then they used disinfectants, electrostatic sprayers, antimicrobial coatings, and ultraviolet light to clean the cabin and cockpit. They found all four techniques effectively killed COVID-19.
All of these processes and technologies together can give us a virus-free airplane.
It's just not one thing. It's sort of adding all those different things really makes, you know, plane travel very, very safe.
Well, this new study follows research from the Department of Defense that found if all passengers wear a mask, there's a less than 0.01% chance that someone's breathing or coughing particles will reach another person. And other research shows a plane's air circulation and filtration systems actually make flying safer than many other everyday situations, as long as everyone wears a mask. And there's now a price to pay for not wearing a mask on Delta flights. The airline added 500 people to its no-fly list for refusing to cover up. That's according to an internal memo obtained by CBS News.